Welcome, friends. This is another exciting episode of World of Tanks. And here we go. You know what I didn't do? Well, it went in pretty quick, so it's probably on the right one. Well, let's see. Well, I like this map. Where are we at?
Time to roll out.
And here we go. Don't go that way if you don't want to. You're gonna have to holler SOS already. Oh my gosh. Come on, guys. You gotta come this way. What are they? I've never seen this happen before. Wow. Huh. Comes our Progetto. He's coming this way. Well, we traded. I got him. Oh, I was a chieftain too. I got him for 480 and he got me for 460. Nope, we were both 460. I'll be dang. Oh, buddy, they're all over there having fun, so. Comes a Udis. Whoa. Wow. Well. Oh yeah, thank you. Yep, he got me. I knew that was going to happen. That was a weird... I have never seen a Mac like that before. Normally, they all go to where I went to. I better check real quick just to make sure. Oh, that's what's wrong. Huh. I don't know why it's doing that. It's sticking me on the wrong server. It is very odd. I knew there was something wrong why they all went that. They all went there in the center and shot. I don't understand it. They usually all fly to this side, then a bunch of the bigger tanks go on around and go clear up where that chieftain was. And they sit there and wait for the other tank team to come around. And that was weird. Very weird. Well, that's too bad, because I like that map. Oh, this will probably take a while since I played my artillery. Come on, game. Come on, find a battle. Almost 300 people in queue right now. Got plenty of tanks. Let's go. Yep, the waiting game. And here we go. That one guy on my team, his name's 12340. Nice. Well, I've never played, SPG on this map. So we'll see what happens. Doing. You can't go across there. Oh, he's inside. Man. Wow. Can't believe I did that. That's a pretty good shot. Well, now I know there's a road through there. I didn't know that. Wish it would just stay down here. Dang him. Fucker. They just let that guy come right through there. Wow. Well, I guess we had half our guys got dead anyway. Oh, well. This should go in a lot faster. Yeah, see how fast that went in? Ah, I took a map I don't like though. Oh well. We went back. Well, I'm gonna go right over there for now. And then end up moving up as soon as they clear the village.
Let's go.
Man, that's a bad spot right there. It's, that's why they don't go there. Windy outside today. I should say this evening. My little birdhouse out there is going crazy. Oh, whew! He just lost 300 hit points. Ha! He lost 673. That's not good. Ghetto 46. It's a pretty mean tank. Ooh. Got him. He wasn't thinking about the TDs in the back. I'm surprised he didn't get him. Now see, on that side, there'll be TDs down there on this edge. See where they're marking it right there? There's a TD down there, no doubt. Just like us. Waiting for a target. They're beating us right at the moment by one. Oh, well, not anymore. Now we're even again. Oh, it's just me and him. Oh, there's a TD. So there was one down there waiting, probably. Come on. Load. Dead. Oh shit, he's got full health. Base. Hopefully nobody gets me. Ooh, jeez. All their big tanks are up here. That's a tortoise. Got him. God dang it. And he hit me. Oh well, they were coming in on us anyway. They would have had us. Pretty good, $24.99. He was hidden in that bush. He's just trying to outlive him. At least finish the battle. They're gonna take our base. Oh well. Well, it was a good fight. $24.99. That tortoise. I don't actually know the spot. I shot him down low. I think I got him for about all I could. He's also a TD. He just got a lot of armor. Drive about twice as fast as him. third highest on the damage. And I killed two tanks, so not too bad. Not too bad for losing. Let's go again. Okay.
Uh-oh. Let's get this show on the road.
Oh. I've played this map, just not from this end. I'm usually on the other side. Oh, look at this. Says Centurion. Whoa. That one. Oh, another Centurion. Okay. That's fine. Dang, he can shoot down quite a bit. Whoa, he's already down to 20%. He ain't gonna last long. Oh, what is that thing? T-22 at 100%. Oh wow, that's too bad. Well, I got located. Oh, he moved on up. That's fine. I'll wait till they forget about me. Whoa, 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 oh. Well, I don't know if that guy's coming around. Nah, he can't with that Skoda there. He would locate him and see him. Come on, come a little bit farther. I have no artillery to worry about. That's why they're clear up there. And I'm gonna sit right here till that wears off. Since I got located. There's their scorpion back there. Oh no! That's not no good. Well, I know, I gotta help you. Yeah, I know. I see you. I'm coming up behind you. How can I support you if you keep killing everybody? I'm supporting you. Are you happy? Whoa, 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 whoa. I was just like a good brawl, but nope. I'd support you all the way, but until that happens. Oh. One of them guys is low. He's close. Where is he at? I don't like this. There he is. Oh, dang it. I hate it when it does that. That ISU's a mean tank. He sits real low and he has a lot of armor and a big gun. Whoa! Hello, Mr. Scorpion. Oh, I got located because he was still there. Got that thing that keeps locating. Where you guys all going? He's just... whatever. He's just you diseasing along. Whatever that means. I'll go over here with some biscuit and get me some capture points. I don't have a lot of armor. We got him. Well, I didn't even hit nobody, but we won. That's positive. That is definitely a positive. Throw my extra points on there. There we go. It's not bad. Base captured. 22 points. Yay for my team. If we get it, win another one. This is Thursday? Yeah, it is. I need to call my sister. Let me see. Let's go. Where are we at? Oh, I want to go this way. A little late there. No, later than never. Better late than never. Okay. Here we go, people. Oop, there's some pumpkins. Could have stopped picking pumpkins. Well, I am stopping on this one. Last time I moved up, dang, that guy's close. I don't know what that is, but he's close. Jeez. I was already here, but Mr. Other tour. Mr. Other TD thought he'd have to come in here and bully in here in front of me. Spotted. Spotted. I spotted him. Got him through the grass. Whoa, 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 whoa. Dang, up and over him. Since I wasn't focused in all the way. Come on, get around there. Yep, I could have done that if I'd have been right there. Oh, come on! We should have crashed his armor. Dang. He pulled right up there and nobody got him. That is wild. He drove clear up over that front. All I could hit was his top side. I couldn't hit his underbelly. There, they got him. He's already way up there. And he's still at 100%. Uh-oh. Here we come, here we come. I'm here to save the day. Dang it. Come on, over the hill and through the woods. Grandmother's house we go. Dang it, I could have got him. But, no. I'll stay right here. In the bush. I like the bush. There's the bush. Come on, Mr. Scorpion. Come out. Come out and come out and play. Woo, doggies. That was a good shot. SOS. I just knocked him off 3/4 of his health. And now you killed him. Ooh, we still got 2 heavies, a medium, 2 TDs, and an artillery. Ooh, he took a shot. There's our artillery. The dead artillery. Enemy base capture. Oh, it's him. Stay behind the building. They're coming out in the open. They're getting shot because of it. Because their sirens are going off right now saying their base is getting captured. They're saying, oh no, we have to get over there. Nope, stay behind here. He's the last one. He can't kill us. We're going to have it captured before he gets here. Here he comes. Oh my god, we're so scared. No more. We won. What was I saying? Huh, I don't know who they were talking about. Wasn't me. They were upset with somebody. Dang. Yeah, I killed one. Well, almost killed him. I don't know what that is. It must be something newer. I've never heard of that tank. Chimera? Huh. I know there's a new line. Dang, 4,319. Jeez. Okay. Outpost. Oh. Guess what? I've never been on this map. I haven't played a lot here lately, but have no clue where to go. I don't know. Let's go around here. I have no idea. I guess I need to watch a video on this. Outpost. I don't like this, that all them little tanks are, why are they all around here? Well, they're mediums, I guess. I'm looking at their deals thinking they're not mediums, but they are. Wow. Where is... They're straight that way. Oh, they're on the back side. Okay. Oh my. Look at that. Thanks, buddy. I think I would have got him. I wouldn't have saw him jump up there real quick. Well, he just killed our whatever tank that was over there. Ooh, BK-100. That's a big heavy tank. And I did not have my heavy duty rounds in. I could have hit him. Oh. Dang, shot behind him. Oh no, come on. Where'd he go? Man, lost him right then. That's a 430U. That sucker, one hit's gonna almost kill me. Dang, I was right behind him. Come on, run away, run away, run away. Yeah. Look at that. Running away. And yeah, I know it is.
Let's go.
Come on, turret, turn. Yeah. That guy snuck around. I didn't even hear him. Oh, well. That's pretty good for never playing on that map before. Oh, roll my ass. Okay. Well, like I said, pretty good for first time being on that map. Well, let's try another. See what happens. Pearl River. Oh, I know this one. I hear the Asian music. So I think I know which one this is. Yep, exactly the one I thought it was. I go over here. Move out. What that was all about. Somebody didn't like somebody going in front of them. Oh, come on, people. Get somebody over here with us. You ain't about to shoot them people up there in the city. They're way behind them houses. Yeah, they're way back there. I'm really surprised I got him. Guess there is a hole through them buildings. Right through that gazebo. Sucked. Type 59's over there somewhere. Denying. Get a rope and denying me. Oh, come on. Oh, it went underneath him. That was a chieftain, too. That was his belly. That should have been a good shot. I didn't know that guy died. Wow. Well, that was good till then. I had to open my window back up. It was not almost, what was it? Almost 81 in here. Nice outside. 69. Oh, show. let me see. Let's do this. Sorry, my niece just sent me a picture. They got like a foot of snow where she's in Colorado. I said it's 70 degrees here. Okay. I like this one.
Time to roll out.
Rolling.
I'm in your debt.
Guy ran into me. I think he was being a smart ass. Come on. Oh, jeez. Perfect shot. Perfect shot. Well, I'm still going to shoot there. Oh, there he is again. Come on. 20 seconds. Oh, look at this. Top down. I could kill him. Easily. Oh, 8 seconds. Oh, another 30 seconds. Well, buddy, I tried to help you. Two shots in there. Eighteen more seconds. Man. I hate to waste a shot not knowing where they're at. I gotta get out of here. Run away, run away! Oh, well, they're killing us. And good. Man. Where is he at? Where did he? Oh, from clear over there. Oh well, that's a good try. Raxor got me. Okay. Well, wasn't a very good one, but it's a battle, nevertheless. I like one more. One more battle. And I might, I think I might switch over and play some Plants versus Plants versus Zombies. It's pretty fun. Ah, I like this one. And I pretty much like either direction. I don't care on this one. I played both sides of the map many a time, so. I like the other side better, but this side would work. Oh no, this is the side I like. I don't know why it does this. It could spread us in the middle instead of putting us all one side. Oh, he's over a little further than he should have been already. They all go way up there and they start yelling SOS. Well, if you wouldn't go off and leave everybody like that. SOS and then you leave. Dang. I was looking for him. Jeez, take forever to get around there, buddy. Ain't working very well now. That was inevitable. They had too many of us already. We were down to four tanks. And the reason our side did not make it because our guys fell back. If they would have took that hill up there, I'd have moved up. But no, they didn't. Well, that's World of Tanks. Oh, I'll play again. Please like and subscribe if you like this game and the other ones that I play. So I'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching. Thank you.